Touch the grace. I do. It leads me to the gates ahead. Use your map to check your current position. Hello.
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
So you say. Not like the rock that was staring at me. I don't think I could do this waste the whole game.
Get some materials. Let's go back to my normal voice. Sorry.
I forgot how to play.
I guess I am going back to the voice. Do you want to avoid him, though? He is one badass motherfucker. We do need to run that way, though. He will attack the church and destroy it. So let's be sneaky. Fast travel to sites of grace. Dungeons in other areas, we cannot. Smithing table. With the smithing menu, you can spin runes and smithing stones. Franken. Yeah, we know.
Figure steel.
Okay, let's physical attack 25, 112, 70. Hello.
Tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see
that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kale, purveyor of fine goods.
Purveyor of fine goods. Nice shop. I do have some money. Crafting kit. Crack pot. Wine daggers. Cookbook. Arrows.
Goodbye
for now. To this grace, I will be here many times from dying. When do you turn around? I forget. Right there. You walk right here in a circle. How do I feel about my weapon? I did pick the When do I get my steed? I don't remember. I need feathers. The dragon. Ah, that ball. Thank you. very sneaky. They're not aware of me. Finally, I can do a back kill. That's how you do it. You break it. I don't remember from last time I played. When did this game come out? That's when I played it. I'm not fast enough to get that rolling ball. Just over this hill, I die. Ruins call my name. Other things call my name. Like that. But I am not fast. We will leave it. Trying to remember the pattern. It does come back this way. I do not want to go in this cave up here. I don't want to just fight you straight on. Oh. That's what I was looking for. Okay. Parry's major in this. Hello, cave. We will play another day. There's you. There's two over there. One, two, three. There are about 10 of you. If I remember right. You want me to go that way for the story. There is he right there. Take these two out. Thank you, old timer. We do want to go down in the dungeon. I just hope I don't open up a crate that takes me to another portal. Just like that.
I'm not ready.
Just a baby boy.
I am tarnished.
There's this one here. I remember if he can see. Nope, he can't. I screwed that up. Okay, how do I do?
That's how I do it. I need to learn.
Thought I could stab him while he was sitting down. He's pissed. It's just you over here. And then I need to... Is there a crate here? I think each of them have crates, right? Another boring long sword. I remember taking you out on a hot date. Your team. I don't think they have ears. You can't hear me come. A move that never gets old. Please be something fun. Is it always that? I feel like I got these two things last time. I want to clear these guys out. I do need to go up there and hit the grace, and then I need to go down there and do the grace. Then I get my steed, right? I can move faster then. Lost grace discovered. Sit here and rest. My flasks fill.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Goes HP for self and nearby. Sparks flame from hands. Good to know what those are. Okay, what do I need? There is my steed, my friends. Played an hour of Elden Ring. You let me know if you want me to get back into it and keep playing. You have a lovely evening. Thank you for watching. Thank you for hanging out.